when I've seen you at your best. You're on stage, the lights are on, and you just kill it.
I've had music in my life my entire life. It's such a personal connection everybody has. For most of my career, I've always been afraid to let the music side of me show at work. But being able to be a part of the Pega band, being more of your full self at work, that's a wonderful thing.
Working together with people to found Black at Pega was just a huge moment. Being able to have that come to life and be something that's existing, and it's almost like your baby. Actually doing something that expands past what you do on a day-to-day.
You've been a part of an ERG for a long time, and I've been a part of the Latinx ERG before it was Latinx ERG.
Latinx was one of the first ERGs even before Black at Pega was founded.
I was one of the original members. It gave us this feeling of belonging, and we just wanted to keep including people. It went from there, and just, it's so nice to see how far it's come. It plays to how empowered we are to really make a difference.
People want you to just be your best self. It's the encouragement I've gotten from my managers to just try different things has been so cool.
There's an opportunity for me to learn something new in just about every role I've had, and I've had the freedom to figure out what that is. So that's pretty amazing.
It's one of those cool phenomenons where your title doesn't dictate how you get your work done, and your team will find a way to place you almost like a perfect puzzle piece.